स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीडियो वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट डिविजन ऑफ लेबर्स एंड व्हाट इज मीन बाय लेबर एंड व्हाट वाज द इनइक्वालिटी वी कैन फाइंड आउट इन डिविजन ऑफ लेबर्स. सो दीज आर द मैटर्स वी आर डिस्कस्ड इन लास्ट वीडियो. सो इन दिस क्लास, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग देर आर टाइप्स ऑफ लेबर्स वी कैन फाइंड आउट इन अवर सोसाइटी. देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लेबर्स वी कैन फाइंड आउट इन अवर सोसाइटी. दीज आर द मैटर्स वी आर डिस्कसिंग in this session. So here, types of labors, when you are discussing the types of labor, we can see one is based on the money or based on the salary. We can see there are two types of labor. Here they given, first one, labor without pay and labor with pay. So this, like, we can see there are two types of labors based on salary or any kind or any facility. So in that based we can see there are two types of labors. One is labor without pay, second one labor with pay. So now first of all we want to know what is meant by labor without pay and who are the group they're coming under this batch or this type, labors without pay. So first of all we want to know what is meant by labor without pay. So here the given definition, it's done without payment either in cash or kind. So that only are they given, labors without pay. Here, who are the works or who are the labors in that particular group, they're not getting any cash or any payment or any kind. Any facility they're not getting in that work. For them, we are calling as a labor without. And next one here they are saying that only in that such peoples, they're without the compensations, they're doing the work. They not have dream or not have the goal or this one, they now we are doing this like of works. So we want to get some money or we want to get some compensations or means some facility. So that like they're not thinking. So without the compensation or without the cash, they're doing work in our society. Still we can see these like of peoples in our society. Labors without pay, without the cash or without the compensations, they're doing the work. So here they're given examples, these like of work where they're given some of the examples. Because of why they're doing these like of works, because of their happiness. They need happy. So in that purpose, they're doing the work. So second one, because of family responsibility, due to the family work or family force, must and should they want to do the work. So on that purpose also some of them, they involved in labors without pay. And next one here they're given, by the status. They want to show. They want to show to the society, we are doing the work, this like, that is so free, without taking any salary or without compensations, we are doing the work. So, showing the status for also some of them, they doing these like of works, labors without pay. And next one here they given that like only, next one, out of self-motivation. Some of them, they have the self-motivation. So, in our room, in my room, this much of clean out there, I want to do the clean, self-motivation. Individually, we are taking the decision, we are doing the work. And what we did the work, we are not taking any salary or any kind. And last one here they're given, by force. Sometimes motivation, self-motivation, but sometimes mother or father by force they're saying you want to do this like of work. We are doing, but father or mother giving, they're giving the money or any kind, no. So these like of works came under by labors without pay. Means about the family love, a self-motivation, a status, or by force, we are doing the work and we are not getting any salary. So these like a workforce, they're given name as a labor without pay. So not only these are the labors, we can see others also. Here they're given examples, these like of labors without pay for, here they're given some of the best example. One is, who are the students are working in scouts and guides, or NCC. Here they saying one is scouts or guides, or another one is NCC, who are they joined in these are the organizations. They're doing some social works, some of the cleaning works or some other works also they're doing to give awareness to the peoples how we natural disasters time, how we want to secure our life. So these like they're giving some of the trainings or some of the education to the peoples. On that time they're not taking any money or any kind, and they're not interested about any compensations. They have interest to give a education for the peoples. So these like of organizations also best examples for labors without pay. NCC and scouts and guides. And sometimes we can see who are they working in coursework. For example, here they given who are in nursing course or ITI course. Who are in the studying the core subject or diploma, here they given ITI or nursing course. For them also, in the training session, they're doing the work without getting the salary. So these type of labors we can find out or we can see as the labors without pay. They're not taking any salary. Without the salary, they're doing work. Why they're doing the work? Because they want to get the knowledge. So on that purpose, they're doing these type of works. So finally, we want to know these like of self-motivated or these like of labors without pay, generally we can see in family. One of the best example, a suitable example for labors without pay, any kind or any compensations or any cash. So without these is one person is doing work in our family, that is mother. She is the best suitable example for labors without pay. We can see she not getting any cash or any compensation or any kind for what she served to the family. She not getting anything because of traditionally in our Indian society they decided women she want to do these are the work in that particular family. So whole life she is spending in that particular family, morning to till night she doing so many of things to family members without the cash, without the kind, without the compensations. So this is one of the best example, labors without pay. And this type of women, now as we can see, she upholding all the works, she doing all the works. So these are the matters, a theory we can see in feminism. In feminism, this is about the female theory, female philosophy. In that we are discussing what was the work she doing, how she doing without the money, how she caring the members, children's or family members. Not only this one, she doing here also with without labor. Afterwards, some of the women after this work, after they going outside and work, and they also getting some of the cash. So we can see two types of mothers in our family. She without any selflessness means she not interested. She don't know anything. Any kind or any cash she no need. Without these she doing all the work. Caring the children's, maintaining the family. So any problems arise, she took caring that particular family. And she showing only the love. So on this base she solving the all the problems in that particular family. So these are the so many of things doing by mother. So this is one of the best example about these like of family. So after that we can see in that and another near they given these like of in unorganized sectors also we can see these like of labors without pay. For example, best example, you are saying in unorganized sector, sometimes mother she doing here inside of home and also some of the work she doing afterwards in outside of work. For example, they have own land, there also she doing the work without kind, without compensation or without cash. Without the facility or without any aim, she doing work. So these are the important points about laborers without, who are there in our society. So next one are there here, next one here they given, laborers with pay. So now we want to know meaning of labor with pay. What is mean by labor with pay? We already discussed what is mean by without laborers or without payable laborers, means they are not getting any kind or any cash for the work. So in that papers we already given name as a labors without pay. So now we want to know what is mean by labor with pay. So here they say, what is mean by labor with pay? The labor which gets compensations based on, here they given, hours or daily or months for semi-skilled or skilled work is considered as labor with pay. So who are the works or who are the labors? They're getting some of the salary or any kind by a hour or by a day or by month or by week. They are getting regularly some of the kind of money or any compensations or any facility for that particular work. So here they are saying that only, but here they are saying another extra points they added, they are skilled or semi-skilled. In that labor, some of them, they knowing full knowledge about that particular sector, some of them semi means they knowing only some information about that particular work. Then have some of the knowledge about only that particular work. So these like of workforce were they given name as a laborers with pay. Means laborers, they doing work for compensations, and how they getting the compensation or salary by hour or by a day or week or monthly. In that laborers, some of their skilled laborers, some of them now also unskilled laborers or semi-skilled laborers. So this only called as a laborers with pay. And next one here they are saying that only, and who are they getting the compensations for them, they given name as a wages. What they getting the facility or what they getting the cash or what they getting the salary for them, we are given name as a wages. Here they are saying, what is mean by wages? The total pay that is given based on the total work is called wages. So what was the work to be given to that particular work and how much he done in that particular work? So for them we are giving some of the money. So in that for only they given name as a wages. That only are they saying, the total pay we are given money. Why we given the money? How much he did the work on this base to be given to that particular person for money. This only called as a wages. So wages we can see as a hours or daily or week or monthly. So how they did the agreement on this base, they are getting the salary. So these lay we can say labor with pay. And next we want to know, who are they coming these type of labors with pay? Who are the laborers are there, this type of labor with pay? So here they given, roadside business or works in factories, work in schools, assistant teachers, building work, vehicle repairing, garages, agriculture, farm of works. So these type of peoples, we can see labor with pay. Now some of them, they asked a question, why we want to give the salary for laborers? Because of, now society like a complex. In this complex, we can see there are so many things we are getting in our society. This is like a complex. Our society is a complex. So in that complex, we can see so many of things, so many of matters. So these are the matters. These are the things we need. We want money. So in that purpose, people, they involved in labor with pay. Because we want to fulfill some of the things, we demandable things. Without that things, we cannot live in our society. So on that purpose, people, they involved in labor with pay. So next one here they say, on that based here they say, in competition, so what they getting in society, what are the things is there they need. So on that purpose, who are they working, they getting some of the compositions. So in that composition of salary, some of them, they did agreement based of labors. Some of them here they say, they have the agreement, so owner and the labor, they both also they have the agreement, on this based they are doing the work. Sometimes in that agreement they are given materials, sometimes cash, sometimes any kind. So these like of agreements, primary or first of all, they are already doing this like of agreement, on that based they are doing work. So who are laborers with pay, before that they already agreement they did with who are owner in that particular institution or that particular work. So on that person with they already did the agreement, on this base they are getting materials or kind or any compositions. But these like a physical materials, where they are giving most of the owners, in which place in they are giving these like a physical materials, in village area. Still we can see. In urban area, who are the owners, they directly they are giving the cash, by cash only they are providing their compensation or salary. But in village area, still we can see some of the owners in village area, they are giving only the physical materials. Because already they did that like only agreement. For example, if any one person, he came in agriculture land, he did any work. So on that work for, they are giving any food grains or any other materials for that particular person. So these like of labors also we are consider as a labors with pay. They are not getting the cash, but other in that between they get any other things. So these like we can see labor with pay. And nowadays we can see nowadays we can see these like of labors with pay. Nowadays we need so much of money, so on this based, now this like of materials based or physical content based of compositions, now some of the areas they reduce, but still we can see other area, other some of the backward village areas, still we can see this like only they are providing physical materials or food grains. But nowadays we need money in our society. Without the money we cannot live in our society. So on that purpose, peoples, they involved, so many peoples, they involved in labor with pay. So these are the important points about labor without pay and labor with pay. So next class we can discuss another type of labor force in our society. That one we can discuss in next class. Okay, thank you.